She hasn't had any formal obedience, but she did attend a puppy consultation with us. The owner's main complaint is general puppy stuff. She doesn't walk very well on a leash. She counter-surfs, those kind of things. She doesn't have basic obedience. But we're going to see where her obedience stands today. Lily, sit. Good girl.
Down.
Solid of a foundation. We are going to get her trained on and off leash and distraction proof over the next 2 weeks. So check back in to see everything that she has learned. good girl. Yes, you're a really good girl.